Looking for simple exercises to reduce thigh fat? Welcome to the right place. Today we're diving into a topic that's important to many, targeted exercises to slim down those thighs. We'll be introducing 5 effective, easy-to-do exercises that you can incorporate into your routine right at home. These exercises aren't just effective for toning your thighs, but also contribute to overall body fitness. So, gear up for an exciting journey towards a fitter, healthier you. Stay tuned to discover these simple yet effective exercises. To kick things off, we have the classic squat. Now, squats are a fantastic way to target multiple muscle groups, including your thighs. So let's break it down. Firstly, stand with your feet hip-width apart, toes pointing forward. Then, as if you're about to sit in a chair, bend your knees and lower your body. Keep your chest upright and your back straight. It's important to maintain this posture throughout the exercise to avoid any injuries. As you lower your body, breathe in. Then, push back up to your starting position, exhaling as you rise. That's one repetition. Aim for 3 sets of 10 to 15 repetitions. But remember, it's not about speed, it's about control. Squats are a powerhouse move when it comes to burning fat, especially around the thighs. They engage your core, strengthen your lower body, and boost your metabolic rate. And the best part? You can do them anywhere, anytime. Remember, consistency is key with squats. Next up, we have lunges. A classic move, lunges are all about precision and balance. They're simple to learn, but it's crucial to nail the correct form for maximum results. Start by standing tall, feet hip-width apart. Take a big step forward with one foot, keeping your upper body straight. Lower your body until both knees are bent at a 90-degree angle. Your front knee should be directly above your ankle, and your other knee should not touch the floor. Push back up to your starting position and repeat with the other leg. Now, a common mistake to avoid is leaning too far forward or backward. This can strain your back and reduce the effectiveness of the exercise. So, always remember to keep your upper body upright throughout the movement. Lunges are a fantastic way to work on your thighs, targeting multiple muscle groups at once. They're not just effective, they're efficient too. Lunges are a great way to tone those thighs. A scene script. Moving on to step-ups. Imagine this, you're climbing a flight of stairs, one step at a time, feeling that burn in your thighs. That's exactly what step-ups are like, minus the actual staircase. You'll need a sturdy platform for this exercise. It could be a bench, a sturdy box, or even an exercise step if you have one. Here's how you do it. Stand tall in front of your chosen platform. Place one foot on the platform, then push off from the ground using your heel. Lift your body until you're standing on the platform, then step back down. Remember to alternate legs to ensure an even workout. Now, balance is key here. You want to keep your core tight and your gaze forward to help maintain your equilibrium. What's so great about step-ups? Well, they directly target those thigh muscles we're working on and improve your balance and coordination. Step-ups bring us one step closer to our goal. Now, let's dive into the glute bridge. This exercise is a superb way to target your glutes and hamstrings, but also your thighs. To start, lie flat on your back with your knees bent and feet flat on the floor. Your arms should be resting by your sides. Pushing through your heels, lift your hips off the ground by squeezing your glutes, hamstrings, and pelvic muscles. Your body should form a straight line from your shoulders to your knees. Hold this position for a few seconds before slowly lowering your hips back to the floor. Aim to perform 2 sets of 10 to 15 repetitions of this exercise. Regularly executing the glute bridge will strengthen and tone your thighs remarkably. The glute bridge, a bridge to leaner thighs. Finally, we have sumo squats. This exercise takes the traditional squat and adds a little twist to it. Instead of keeping your feet hip-width apart, you'll widen your stance, turning your toes out slightly. This simple adjustment works your inner thighs and glutes in a different, more targeted way. To perform a sumo squat, stand with your feet wider than your hips, toes pointing out. Lower your body down, keeping your chest lifted and back straight. Your thighs should be parallel to the ground like a sumo wrestler ready for combat. Then, push through your heels to rise back up to the starting position. These squats are powerful, targeting your inner thighs, helping to sculpt and tone this area. Sumo squats for those sumo strong thighs. So, there you have it, 5 simple exercises for reducing thigh fat. From squats to lunges, step-ups to glute bridges, and finally, sumo squats, each one targets your thighs, helping to tone and sculpt. Incorporating these exercises into your routine and maintaining consistency is key to achieving your fitness goals. It might be challenging at first, but with determination and patience, you'll notice the difference. Remember, progress takes time. Be patient, stay consistent, and you'll see the results. Until next time, keep moving.